All right, listen to me.
Is that what you want?
We're going to move on. We're going to move on to this.
All right.
Spellman. Well, I mean, let's face it.
Here we go with the instincts. Why is he people cutting out?
Spellman, a black woman's college, is suing Morehouse, a black men's college, over the image of black women in rap videos. Here's a look at one of Mystical's works.
One more time
for Patrice.
That's right.
And nothing wrong with that.
Yeah, disrespect the women.
Holy.
Subjugate those hoes. Now that's a great fetus.
There you go.
So what do you think about this?
You don't think about nothing, Scotty.
All you have to do is right dance. Now,
listen to me. I never got licked like that. I don't understand it. What Where the shame. Hell am I coming from? These girls are gorgeous. They got to make a living. All of a sudden, some pain in the ass comes out. They go, we shouldn't do that. I want more of that.
That's right.
Damn right. I want more licking.
You've got plenty of credit cards, too.
Why do all women try to have dignity?
Now.
What about women who are useless? And that's all they got, are titties and ass. What they gonna do? There's nothing left but be hoes. Right. Don't take that away from them.
So is the other one.
They go on Fear Factor.
That was actually the humanitarian point of view. Liam, what do you think?
It's actually not all women. I actually agree with the guys at Morehouse. These women are grown. They're doing what they want. Leave the hoes alone. Let them make a living.
That's right.
Because you know what? I will tell you right now, these women make me feel safe, okay? Because they're there. Nobody's going to kidnap me, make me dance in a rap video. So I'm very happy.
Louisiana is considering a new bill that would punish anyone caught wearing low-riding pants with a fine of $500 or 6 months in jail.